Okay, Solly Man. Currently, I find I have difficulty perceiving flows of energy when I look at nature. Since permaculture aims to conserve and collect energy, as seems an important skill to cultivate, I plan to continue observing in the hopes of eventually teaching myself to see like this. But in the meantime, is there a book, video, exercise, or suggestion you can provide to help me get there? Well, Solomon, it takes a little while. It's a little bit like riding a bike, right? When you get it, you've always got it. You can usually always ride. So when you see pattern, when it suddenly clicks, you go, oh, hold on, I've got it. I've just got this realization. I see this different set of forms around me. It becomes this magic realization moment. Suddenly you can ride the bike. Now, that's when you can start to see the scale of order of size and the flows of form. Now, there's some very constant flows. In aerodynamics and aquadynamics, you get repeated patterns. You get flow forms, right? So you get actual harmonic curves in the shape of an aeroplane's wing. That's what makes an aeroplane lift. So we obviously don't get an aeroplane to lift with a square wing. It's a particular shape of curve that harmonizes with the aerodynamics creating lift. And then you get aquadynamics. You get different spiral patterns when you get an obstruction in water. So you get Overbeck jets and a von Karman trail occurs. And it only occurs in a specific set of numbers before it fades out. All of this we're going to cover in pattern. And you don't have to worry about it at all, because we're going to go right there and we're going to go right through it. And after that, that kind of question is probably going to keep coming up, but you just need to keep observing the constants in flow and form. They're not just form in shape, but also there is a set of numbers. It never gets less than a certain set of numbers, and it never gets more. That's through all the pattern forms in the universe. No matter how big, no matter how small. Just takes a little while to see that.